From North Andover, Massachusetts, it's the ECAC against Hockey East as this afternoon the Colgate Raiders take on the Merrimack Warriors in non-conference action.
Ellis showing great movement at the blue line, finding a way to get pucks through.
Has it again from Cole Mattis, fires, Finney the save, rebound, score! Yeah. Collins on the rebound, and it's 1-0 Warriors. Law will backhand it in and then head to the bench. A lot of traffic behind the net. Here's Corcoran keeping it in for Colgate. Flipping it toward the net, deflected, score! Went off a Merrimack defender onto the stick of Joe Wilson, and he ties the game at one.
I think that went off Brian Christie. He's trying to knock it down, but just didn't control it. Deflected right to the Colgate's player's stick.
With Goulakis, that gets deflected into the corner. Bond bodied up by Ellis. 8 seconds left. Merrimack will bank this one all the way down, and it's going to roll in on Finney, preventing the icing, and that'll do it for regulation. 1-1, just like last year. Heading to overtime here at Lawler Arena. Merrimack needs a clear with 8 seconds left. And finally, Singleton will get it, and for the second straight year, Colgate and Merrimack in non-conference action will play to a 1-1 tie as the Warriors hang on down the stretch, Toot.
Very interesting game. Little ebb and flow, and certainly momentum shifted on a regular basis. I think Merrimack should be pleased to get out of here with a tie.
Colgate is now 6-6-2 on the season. Merrimack is 4-6-2 after the 1-1 tie today. Merrimack is back home Friday night. Hockey East action resumes here at Lawler Arena as the Warriors will take on the Providence Flyers. 7:30 start time for that one. Our next TV broadcast 2 weeks from today, Friday, December 7th against Harvard University. That will be at 7:30 p.m. live right here from Lawler Arena. For Toot Cahoon and our entire PAC Network crew, Steve Degler saying thanks for watching. Enjoy the rest of your Thanksgiving holiday weekend. The final score once again, it was Colgate 1, Merrimack 1. We'll talk to you again in 2 weeks from Lawler Arena on the Merrimack Sports Network.